my favorite gallery is right here, Luhring Augustine. It's one of the original Chelsea galleries, I would say. Tuesday through Saturday, pretty much. Anybody can come walk in and see what's going on. A lot of galleries sell books. Sometimes there's some cocktails, you know, at the openings. At Luhring Augustine, they show George Condo, which is a show that's up now, who I love, love, love. I try to go to a lot of shows, a lot of openings, and I don't really pay such close attention to what's happening in fashion. You know, it's more like I really am a huge admirer of contemporary art. So it's never, you know, you don't know exactly how it's gonna sink in, but just looking at a lot of art, you know, I think that somehow colors and textures and, you know, whether it's photography, sculpture, painting, drawing, whatever it is, I think somehow it influences what I do, but also it's like it kind of opens up your mind to a creative freedom that sort of makes you feel like anything is possible.
Okay, see you guys later.